Well, Mika, I think it was lap 18 you made your move into the lead. How confident were you could take it to the win?
I was confident before the race, and the plan was that I tried to make a good start, and I managed to make it, and then I tried to just push at the beginning immediately everything. But then after a few laps I saw that the guys was all the time following me, so I couldn't make any gap. And then Corsi, he overtook me, and after that I decided, okay, cool down and just watched behind him what happened and tried to save the tires. And I was more or less half race there behind him, and then he dropped the pace a little bit, like a few tenths slower lap times, and then I decided, okay, now it's time to go. And I tried to push everything, and I managed to make a small gap so that the last laps was a little bit easier for me, like didn't be so much on the limit. But anyway, it was tough race, like always in this class, but really, really happy second win on the row, so it's good for the championship.
Thank you very much, Mika.